it's raining. It's always raining in Hawaii, though. That's what we call mucka showers out there. Just a little mist off of the cloud.
It's deep. It's so deep. Holy shit. Woo! Oh man, it's so deep. Woo! Oh man. But that Anakee was a good tire. Anakee Wild kicking ass. Oh shit. That woke me right the fuck up. I didn't think I was gonna go to the deep stuff. It was like deep and clumpy, like half wet. So kind of good traction, but also kind of like hard on top, and then you sink into a bunch of dry stuff. So if I would have stopped at any point, boy, it would have been over. Wish there was a big old smooth dune to freaking carry speed on. It'll get lucky though. Tractor. Good fun. Good fun. No sticks. Yeah. Where things get hairy, carry. I don't want to go into the doom factory and get a goddamn ticket. All those things mean something, those little blockers.
That means a big ass fat ticket is what that means. And maybe get your bike taken away. So we're just gonna turn around here. Gotta love them hippies. This used to all used to be off-road. Off-road park here. And then so many people started leaving junk. It's really the only reason these parks get just taken away. Someone gets the bright idea to dump all their auto parts there. Chugging through that deep sand, that stuff was probably up to the pegs. Wasn't high centering, but holy smokes. That nice dry powdery sand, you can track a line in better. This heavy coral sand, when it gets slightly damp like that, is almost like that snow when it gets the ice crust on top, and you can walk on top for a little bit, then you fall through, and it's super deep. But anyway, that's what that sand is more like, and it's like heavy and big pebbles of coral broken up. Definitely different than the Oregon dunes, for sure. But still fun. When there's no people there, that's when you come in there at night and really start hitting gears through the sand. Doing it alone is not cool, though, because if you bury the 500-pound pig in the sand, it's a real pain in the ass to get out by yourself.